Here in Atlanta, one rapper is helping create a brighter future for some local college students hit hard by the pandemic. Last month, Future announced his I Am Still a Dreamer COVID-19 scholarship to help incoming college freshmen affected by the pandemic. His Free Wishes Foundation has now awarded $2,500 scholarships to 6 students. The money will help with tuition, and recipients include Ryan Phillips, who is headed to Spelman College.